straightaway into turn number three. Ladies and gentlemen, for the first time in his racing career, Emerson Axum is your winner.
Ryan Timms down the back straightaway for the final time. Look at the run for Brian Wiedemann, trying to work under his teammate, but it's going to be Ryan Timms getting his first career Bahrain victory. Closing the real estate, but out of the final corner of the final time, we've got to know a first-time winner. Brandon Kraus will get the win. Brent Cruz through three, double checker flags, and we've got a first-time winner. Brent Cruz is your winner.
For the final time, the youngster out of Mooresville, North Carolina, looking to pick up his first career win, and there it is. He is the fifth first-time winner we've had in Bahrain competition in 2021.
Down the back straightaway into turn number